Hi friends. So what is the difference between data structure and the algorithm? So let me explain you with the example of fruits. So you see here that there are a lot of fruits and they are cluttered. They are like unstructured. So if you need to grab something, it's like hard to get. It would take more time to get that. So when you organize these fruits, it looks simple. So if whatever you need in a one glance, you can just take it like really fast, because it is organized. So just think of fruit as data. So when you have structured the data properly so that you can use it more efficiently, that is called data structure. Now, based on the need, you can arrange the fruits and also the data. So there are different varieties like array, linked list, maps, queue, stack, trees, and graphs. Graphs are like a friend of a friend. If you need to reach there, like the Facebook thing, then you would use a graph. If you need to use something like a list of people, like the queue, then you would use a queue. And the arrays, when you have to get to the index, I'll cover them in the later PPTs. So now let's understand what is algorithm with the example of our fruit thing. So if you have to make a fruit salad, you need to go through steps. So what is algorithm? So algorithm is a sequence of instruction that one must perform in order to solve a well-formulated problem. So you have a problem in hand, you need to make fruit salad. So what would you do first? So the step-by-step solution to make fruit salad is algorithm. So first you would wash your vegetables, then you would chop them. After chopping, you would apply some dressings, some creams. You might freeze them, decorate them, and then you would present it. So all these steps which are involved on data to perform certain steps to get certain output, that is called as algorithm. So the problem solving steps are what you do, like on the data, for example, the fruit. So you chopped it and did everything and you got the solution. So that's what the data and data structure. I hope now you're clear with it, and thanks for watching. If you like this video, please hit like and share it. Thank you.